So it's as much a tribute to those great songwriters as it is to the singers. Speaking of greatness, I have had the privilege, and I love to talk about it, some friends. My friends are, some of them are just extraordinary, and not have just blessed me with their friendship, but as well have blessed me with their remarkable talent. And this first friend that I love to talk about, honestly, I think he was a friend to all of us and gone too soon. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend Marvin Hamlisch. Marvin and I shared the stage many times over the decades. And Marvin and our friend Carol Sager wrote that beautiful song, Through the Eyes of Love, for the film Ice Castles. And they presented it to me as a gift. And my gift to them was my vocal performance. And for our collective effort, that beautiful song was nominated for an Academy Award. And the last time Marvin and I shared the stage, he was conducting the Pasadena Pops Orchestra for me. And what you are about to see is that actual performance of Marvin, the Pops, and me. And ladies and gentlemen, Marvin Hamlisch. Please don't let this feeling end. It's everything I am. Woo! Everything I want. I can't see what's mine. Finding out what's true. all of these artists is a man by the name of Johnny Hartman. And Johnny had a very short career. He didn't live very long, but he had a magnificent baritone voice, which was sort of in fashion in those days. And I heard about him from the following. I was driving on the freeway in Los Angeles, where I lived.